The clash between Matteo Signani and Ruben Dias is going to take place this weekend, and Matteo Signani will be defending his IBU European middle title, which he won in the match against Maxime Boissy, whom he knocked out, and he was better than Gevorg Kachikian prior to that. And I'm pretty much confident that Matteo is very, very good offensively. I mean, and technically, he showed great tactical skills. Really, really great tactical skills, especially against Kachikian. That's his one of the matches I watched. He was better than Frane Radnić, Nikola Matic, Ricardo Lecce. But people were saying, oh yeah, this guy fought bums, etc., etc. And when he won International Boxing Federation Latino middle title, many people were doubting of him, but Matteo slammed their doubts. He really did a great job, and he is now looking even better. He also defeated Alexander Bojic, Ahmed Rifai, Goran Milenkovic. He was fighting some decent names, I got to say. But I believe Ruben Diaz is the greatest challenge of his career. 26-2-2, 17 KOs out of Spain, 5'11.5, and Matteo is 5'10. Ruben is a bit taller fighter fighting out of Pamplona. For IBU European middle title, he was defeated to Kamil Sheremeta via KO. Prior to that, he defeated Rafael Jachkiewicz. But here's the problem. Look at this. Ruben Diaz fought better names. He fought better names. Yeah, he bounced back against Nelson Altamirano, that's true. But look at this. Look at the names he fought. He was fighting some really, really promising names. And also, Matteo's results were based against fighters who were not fighting the greatest names of this sport. But again, he was defeating undefeated fighters. He was fighting to a draw. He was losing to undefeated fighters closely. So I still think Ruben Dias has good chances to win this fight. The problem is the fight takes place in Italy. And that worries me. The former vacant Spanish middle champ might lose rounds on points, if you know what I mean. I'm also going with a number here. I'm gonna go with over 8.5. I do think Ruben Diaz has bigger chances to win the fight, but I'm going with over 8.5.